What is Math? By Rebecca Kai Dotlich, illustrated by Sachiko Yoshikawa. What is math? So many things. It's the age of a tree, counted by rings. It's a matching game.
Bingo!
It's a blast-off chart. It's a block of days. It's a whole. It's a part. Math is five twigs, plus adding one rock. It counts gold coins. A calendar. A clock. What is math? It's counting patterns on a snake. It's enough cubbyholes. It's the number of goldfish swimming in a bowl. It's counting the eggs that a lemon cake needs. It's which weighs more, the beans or the seeds. What is math? It's building a house. It's the pattern of seasons. The size of a mouse. It's the distance you ride to school in miles. It's 10 minus 8 equals 2 crocodiles. It's a few bowls of berries. It's look and compare. Which group is greater? The one over there.
Two dogs were making a spaceship from 6 old tires and 4 rectangles. And then...
It's number stories, it's cubes and squares, it's rectangles, circles, and cones in pairs. It's cut out snowflakes. A small honeycomb. It's patterns and patterns you see close to home.
Starlight's still bright.
It's penny candy. There's 10 in a row. If you choose them all, how much will you owe? 10 times 3, 10 times 2, 10 times 2, 10 times 3. Or 10 times 10 equals 100 pennies. I wonder how many pennies are in a dollar. It's more than a minute. It's less than a day. It's the number of hours you have left to play. It's a chart, a graph. It's how we use tools. It's a colorful grid of 100 spools. It's schools and skyscrapers, bridges and roads. Math figures it out in numbers and codes. What is math, you ask? So many things. Our world can be measured with rulers and strings.
9 minus 3 equals 6. Stop.
Math is all around us.